Jury has convicted a man of second-degree murder after a deadly shooting in December at a West Knoxville bar. Landon Hank Black shot and killed Brandon Lee in the parking lot of Billiards and Brews. The state pushed for a first-degree murder conviction, but the jury delivered a verdict on a lesser charge Friday night. Black is in custody and sentencing is set for December.